What I offer you. This is Karen with my I'm Possible Dream. That's right. My I'm Possible Dream. And I'm here to tell you about a speaking engagement that Alex had this morning at the Milestone Autism Resource Conference. I'm really, really proud of the way Alex spoke to this room full of people today. He talked about not only his initiative, but his story about living on the autism spectrum and what he has gone through in the past and what he's going through now and what it means to be ASD on the autism spectrum. So let's talk about it a little bit. Well, when Alex was first diagnosed, I don't think he really realized what was happening, but what we heard was, we have no idea what this means for Alex's future. That was really tough as a parent. But about 6 years later, Alex was told by a medical psychiatrist that he really would not amount to anything. And that really triggered Alex. Alex decided that there was no way someone was going to tell him he would not amount to anything. And that is how my I'm Impossible Dream came about. And what I'm asking all of you to do is to sit back and think about what your impossible dream is, and let's make it possible. But even more than that, what I'm asking you to do is think about the people that you look at day in and day out, and you may think that they are weird, that they are different, that they are quirky. But then I want you to go look in the mirror at yourself and ask yourself, are you weird? Are you quirky? Are you different? And how would you feel if someone just rejected you? Isn't it a better world if we reach out to each other and we become more aware, more tolerant, and start accepting each other for the uniqueness that we have? Not all of us can be great speakers, not all of us can be great singers, not all of us can be great baseball players, and not all of us can be LeBron James. That's right, not all of us can be LeBron James. But we all have possibilities, we all have uniquenesses, and we all have something special about us. And what if we each took that specialty and we came together? Can you imagine how beautiful this world would be? We all don't have to be the best at everything, but what we need to be is the best of ourselves. And we don't need to put each other down because we aren't as good as the next guy. Because who's to say the next guy is any better than us? My I'm impossible dream. It's not impossible. It's possible. It's possible to be somebody's friend. It's possible to accept people for their differences. It's possible to become aware. It's possible not to be so angry all the time. It's possible on a rainy night like tonight, Thursday, January 18th, as I look out my window and the skies are dark and cloudy, it still is possible to see beyond those clouds and know that the sun is shining behind those clouds, even at 6:38 p.m. on Thursday night. Yes, the sun is out. It's just hiding behind the clouds. So, how can you make a difference in this world? Well, the first way you can make a difference is become aware. Open your hand out to the next person you meet. Be a friend, a real friend. Don't offer friendship if you don't mean it. Only offer friendship if you mean it. Think about how you would feel if somebody said to you, I want to be your friend, and the next day, you just disappeared off the face of the earth. That's not a friend. Think about if you needed help from somebody and you asked for help, but they weren't there the next day. How would you feel? Isn't it better that we be honest with each other and we help each other out and we become tolerant of each other? Tolerant. So the next time you see somebody in a wheelchair, don't turn your cheek and walk the other way. Because you know what? They have eyes and ears. They see and they hear and they speak. And the next time you see somebody maybe walking with a walker or a cane or crutches, don't run the other way. They're walking. They're just walking in their way. And the next time you see somebody who may not be able to see you in the same manner that you can use your eyes, they can still sense you and see you with their senses. And isn't it time that you accept that about them too? And what about the person who has a hearing deficiency, like myself? It doesn't mean you have to yell and scream to talk to them. And it doesn't mean you have to be rude and whisper in their company. But adjust and understand what they need as they understand what you need as well. Today, when Alex spoke, people listened. They understood what he was saying. Sometimes when Alex has a meltdown, he may look like a monster. And why? It's because of all the people who have let him down, who have promised to be there in his life, and who have walked away. I'm not condoning his meltdowns, but most of his meltdowns he can't control. It is part of his autism. He works very hard at it, as do most people who are on the spectrum. But you have to be aware sometimes of what causes a meltdown. It's not the parent who is just letting their child get away with having a temper tantrum in a restaurant, but maybe it's sensory to that child. So what I offer all of you is, to be aware, be honest, and be fair. Think about your dream. What do you want to accomplish in life? How do you want to get there? And then think about how you want to reach out. And then reach out to the Alexes of the world as well. Let's join hands, because it takes a village to be aware, a village to create tolerance, a village of strength. We can all find our dream. Tomorrow, I will be back at the Autism Conference by Milestones, Milestones Resource Conference at the IX Center. I'm going to be interviewing a number of wonderful people, and I will put up the podcast, and we will hear some wonderful stories and some great information. I welcome you to keep checking out the podcast for more and more information. And if you have a story to share, please contact us at kikione1@gmail.com. Again, that's kikione1@gmail.com or at mimpossibledreamah@gmail.com. I think you got both of those. And we look forward to hearing from you and sharing your story. But most of all, I look forward to hearing from you that you are helping make my I'm Possible dream come true for everyone.